all that fat rendering out. So this is all the smoke that's created by the chicken fat. So I use this fan to regulate the temperature of the charcoal by sending it more oxygen, either through this vent hole or the top. But I can also use this fan to deflect the smoke that's escaping back on to the skewers. That adds that extra smokiness.